Worst case, I get chunked out, I got it back, I'll just teleport back to lane, and I'll have a D-Blade. It's fine. Do I think they'll ever delete champions? Probably not. I doubt it. I would be very surprised if they did. That would be very confusing. Because there's people who love certain champions, and they do reworks, but they try to preserve them in some ways. Just straight up deleting something, I feel like they would be against, but I don't know. We'll see.
For the catch, guys. Should I just realize he can just pull my W?
That's kind of annoying. Or my E, sorry, not my W. I mean, he can pull my W as well, but I meant to say my E.
Fuck, I was hoping he'd flash. I would probably need one more auto there if I flash for that last auto. We see Rek'Sai as well.
He has his pool now, I would guess.
Oh, I'm just gonna E the turret. He's probably gonna get hit by the explosion. Yeah, most people don't know how long their range is actually. Okay, these donation spam messages are getting kind of annoying. I can't see anything else in my chat. Whoops.
Yeah, that did a lot of damage to the wave too, though.
Oh, is he gonna fucking live? Oh my god, that Rek'Sai out of nowhere! My E would've killed him there if he didn't kill me and live through dangerous game. That sucked. I just got a little too hypey. Yeah, that's so punishing. Oh well. Oh well. I'm gonna have a rough time now though. Vladimir got first blood. Fuck. Vladimir is like he destroys AD carries outside of like the early game.
Oh my god,
so bad. Whatever, I shouldn't have dove that hard. Oh well, I didn't know where the Rek'Sai was, so it was just like a big risk. Maybe I can kill him, we'll see. You nerd. Oh my god, the kid! Easily worth it. Wait a second, I gotta get out though. Tank. Yeah, get out. Oh shit, my mic was so far from my head. Can you guys hear me? I mean, that was worth because he lived like one hit after I died, but then we were I baited long enough for us to collapse, so it really wasn't that bad. Cleared out the wave. Didn't want to be a massive wave that he could harass me under. I could have teleport up. I can't imagine Vlad's doing anything right now. Like anything nefarious at least. Look at that push potential though.
Who else
devise a strategy such as Tristana mid and just pop off? No! I had. Fuck, could I play that better? I mean, he had spell shield and Jana was there, and I got exhausted. Damn, dude. Unreal. The kid! Oh my god, help me. Oh my, the kid! Oh my lord, I got out. Alright.
Just chunking a little bit, showed him who's boss. I didn't want to get like screamed, ignite, feast comboed and shit. Oh, 57 damage to the turret. This guy also built MR and Vlad built armor, so I think the swap here is, it makes sense. A lot of angles. Calling! Oh! Oh shit. I was too focused on going ham on the turret there. I knew not what I did. Fuck, this Joe's gonna wreck me though now. What the hell? He's so strong. Oh my god, the micro. Unbelievable. That kind of micro should be illegal. Actually it is, they call it scripting. Damn it, you already came back up. That's pretty nice. Oh shit, they're trying to go ham on mid. God damn. He's almost back up again. So nice. I love it. Alright. I gotta go back top though. I don't really want to teleport there though. Fuck. What should I do? Guess I'll just get Avarice and jump my little ass back up there. This guy's got a fully stacked seeker. He's got a lot of armor. Not a great matchup to be in, but that's Vlad for you. Fuck, that creeps. Oh, perfect. Okay, it's fine. Kill these tunnels. I can probably take this turret out. Yeah, I can. I could have rocketed him into that shit. Oh, I didn't get gold for that. God dang it! No, I got no bonus gold for killing that turret, even though I got to like 5 health myself. That was pretty bootsy. I can't fight this guy, by the way. No, I need to wait for one more hit. Fuck. Oh, he has a will, what the fuck? He's gonna like steal back up so fast. Or vamp back up so fast.
This guy has Ghost Flash, keep that in mind, so I wanna get chased down really hard. Oh, if I could get red, that'd be sick. Hey, the kid! Nice job, friends. I'm gonna recall, maybe teleport back cut, we'll see. I need to shop though. I can't stick around. Oh man. I didn't get any gold from my avarice yet. I guess I'll just get a bilge. Oh, they're so dead. Oh, and he canceled them. I don't really go BT because like her E has like a pretty sick AD ratio, but I had like enough for the village, so I just picked it up anyway. I think it's fine. I want to keep Avarice until it's like worth some shit. I guess I'll just go Blazer and King here, maybe. The attack speed will be pretty nice for my Q. Huh. Yeah, I guess I'll go Blade. I'm so fucking dead, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm screwed. I'm dead. Oh, get him, son. Aw. He could have boxed me a little bit. Shit. Got W max, should be fine. Yeah, Vlad just shit on me, man. I told you. Vladimir vs AD carry is not a good combo. If I've actually completed an item, maybe I would have had a chance there, but yeah, it wasn't looking good. Keep going for Blade. He used his ghost and his ult, but I don't think I should fight him anyway. I just can't get him low enough for it to matter. Princess Catherine, boy, the same man is really difficult for me. I feel like I'm getting behind every game, and I also have to be able to carry my team when I'm ahead. Where are some ways to fix his problems? Also, will you marry me? I'm sorry, Princess Catherine, I cannot marry you. My apologies. The tank meta, I understand your concerns. It's definitely annoying because you feel like if the tank gets ahead, they're just way too hard to kill. And if you're doing like not that great in the game, then it's like, alright, well, I'm just hitting this guy over and over and I'm doing a cumulative like 6 damage, what gives? But at the end of the day, tanks are pretty strong right now. I mean, they were pretty shitty for a long time. So it's only fair that they get their moment in the spotlight too now, right? Fuck, save my ass. God damn it! I thought I might have had a chance, but nah. From like a strategic standpoint, I know that I shouldn't be fighting Vlad like this, but I just push myself to like be like I can fucking disprove you. I can disprove myself. Like, who does Voyboy think he is anyway? I'm gonna kill this kid and then I just die. My bad. So, Catherine, it depends what role you're playing. I mean, if you're playing AD or mid or something, as AD, I think number one priority is just to get your freaking items, and I think Blade right now is definitely pretty solid to try to counter the tank meta. Yes, like, you gotta analyze it. Like, do they actually have a bunch of tanks on their team, or is it just like the tank meta? And in like every particular game, you gotta just assess it. Like, all right. They have a Mundo and a Rek'Sai, and they're both going Cinder Hulk. Alright, I'm gonna get my Blade. I'm just gonna farm up, and I'm gonna melt these guys in, like, team fights. And it's possible. Don't get me wrong, like, tanks are strong, but
They're not just like the only champions that are relevant right now. I don't think that's true at all. Well, yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, it matters what you're playing, and you just gotta try to do your best to be relevant. Like I was saying before, figure out what your job is. Is it to kill the tanks? Is it to dive their carries? Oh shit, that Vlad popped off. What the fuck? He had his freaking flash bite off? Up? God dang it. I'm just like everyone's bitch this game. I was doing pretty well too, but... Well, I did some things well. I misplayed as well. Like that dive on Vlad where I died, like gave first blood to Rek'Sai and Vlad. That kind of sucked. Anyway, alright, I have almost 300 gold from this. That's not bad. I got my blade done too. Let's see. Yeah, I wasn't really paying that much attention right there, my bad. Oh, I'm running an Elixir of Wrath here. Tristana pops off with the reset, so that's pretty worth it. So my E's, 10 second cooldown. Yeah. Throughout the duration of it, if I can auto 5 times, it pretty much comes back up, so that's cool. So we're just running down lane here, I'm gonna try to kill her. Oh, he's doing the Wraith camp. Aw, I wanted to try to jump on him. The ambush. Oh, he surrendered? Oh my god, I didn't get to do anything. God damn, man, I was just ramping up. Whatever. Damn, they just surrendered? That's bullshit. Like, they don't want me to have fun. Alright.